Unfortunately, we see so many drunk driving cases, and it's just so easily preventable. The person who gets in a car turns it on while they're impaired, either with drugs, with alcohol. Driving is a very complicated thing. It deserves your attention. And if you have impaired attention, you will hurt someone. That's why a lawyer is important, because you have a serious injury.